Joining us today at Island Ford Superstore, located on Norcross Road in Duncan, BC, off the Trans-Canada Highway. We're in the Cowichan Valley on Vancouver Island, and you can visit us online at islandford.ca for more information and a full description of this vehicle. Today we're looking at a 2020 Transit cargo van in Oxford White, black cloth interior, seating for two, and the rest is cargo with vinyl flooring. You also have a 3.5 liter EcoBoost V6 engine, and it's a rear wheel drive. It has a 3.31 non-limited slip axle, and it also has a reverse camera. It's really easy to get into this van. Just talk to our sales team. They'd be happy to take you out on a test drive, and you can book that online at islandford.ca. Speaker in the door, as well as power locks and windows. The driver's seat is manually adjusted. Your mirror controls are located here and lighting controls here. With the aid of a step as well as a grab handle, it's easy to get in, and the steering wheel can tilt and telescope. On the face of it is your cruise control, volume, that's your menu on your dash view, and as well you have hands-free dialing. When we start up the vehicle, you're going to see any important messages, your odometer reading, and that menu will come up and we can go through it. So as we toggle through, trip one, my view, driver assist, phone, settings, and back around again, and they all have submenus. In the center there's a little cubby, and up above you've got your display screen. When you put the vehicle in reverse, this is where you're going to see your backup camera view. There you go. And you have your media choices of AM, FM, and as well you've got the temperature and the date located there on the screen. There's your volume and tuner, and down below you have your fan, your AC and max AC, and front defrost. There's your hazard lights. You have your USB and 12 volt, couple of cup holders, automatic select shifter. Down below is your emergency parking brake right beside the driver. Both driver and passenger have armrests. There's a locking glove compartment. Up above you have your dome lighting in the center here. There's a grab handle in the body, and both the driver and passenger have these nice little bins. You can put bottle or other items there to store things. Huge wheels, dark cladding, black door handle, and you're seeing that little cutout. That's where your gas cap is located. And then in the back, you have another black handle to be able to release it to the right. And to the left of where your plate would go on the very bottom of the cladding is where your backup camera is located. And then when you're ready to get inside, you simply pull the handle, push the door right open, and then there's a little clip on the left-hand side, pull that one. And again, lots of room back there. You're seeing that nice vinyl flooring, there's tie downs, and up above, there's lighting. When you're ready to close it all up, close your left-hand side first, and then your right, and then you can just lock it all up and walk away. Or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. The thing about this cargo van is you can either enter it from the rear, or you can use the rear passenger side sliding door. So just pull the handle and easily slide it open. There's a step making it easier to get in. As well, you've got the grab handle, the vinyl flooring for easy cleanup, and as well you've got hooks to be able to tether things. You've got cladding on the walls, and up above, lighting. Body cladding, rear passenger side sliding door, passenger window with privacy glass, powered side view mirrors, halogen headlights, and so many more reasons to visit us at Island Ford Superstore, BC's number one rated Ford dealer.